Denver clearance delivery United 1520 IFR to O'Hare, ready to copy.
United 1520 is cleared to O'Hare Airport as filed. Take off runway 8 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.25 squawk 4142.
United 1520 cleared to O'Hare Airport as filed. Take off runway 8 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure on 128.25 squawk 4142.
United 1520, read that correct. Contact ground on 121.35. Good day.
Denver ground United 1520 requesting the end of pushback.
United 1520 request to end pushback received.
Thank you.
27, hold position. Caution the departing generic. Hold position, United 1247.
Denver Ground United 1520 with Oscar ready to taxi IFR.
United 1520 taxi to and hold short of runway 8 via taxiway Charlie November Echo Delta Mike. Contact tower on 128.75 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 8 via taxiway Charlie November Echo Delta Mike United 1520. Denver Tower United 1520 ready for IFR departure runway 8.
United 1520 altimeter 29.78 wind 252 at 7. Cleared for takeoff runway 8.
Cleared for takeoff runway 8 United 1520.
United 3907 at runway 25 ready for departure IFR to San Jose. United 3907 altimeter 29.78 wind 252 at 7. Traffic is generic on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 25. 05 ready for IFR departure runway 25. United 1005, hold short runway 25. Traffic is generic on the runway. Hold short runway 25, United 1005. United 1005, line up and wait.
170 United 2501.
United 1716, contact Denver Center on 125 Central Niner 5. Good day. Denver Center Delta 6 Niner Niner is passing flight level 200, climbing flight level 290. Delta 6 Niner Niner Denver Center, continue to run as planned.
120.35 for United 2501. United 2501 is type Boeing B78X 6 miles northeast of India Lima 6810,000 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
United 2501, Chicago approach. Squawk 0616.
Squawk 0616, United 2501.
United 2501 radar contact, 6 miles west of Palwaukee, 10,000 feet. Clear to the Bravo airspace.
Clear through the Bravo airspace, United 2501. Chicago Center, United 2501 is at 3,300 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
United 2501, Chicago Center altimeter, 29.92, continue to VOGR as planned.
United 2501, please expedite your climb 9,000 feet.
United 2501 contact Chicago approach on 124.35. Good day.
124.35 for United 2501.
Delta 884 climb and maintain flight level 380. Climb and maintain flight level 380 Delta 884.
Chicago approach United 2501 is passing 3,400 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
United 2501 Chicago approach altimeter 29.92, continue to gravel as planned. United 2501 climb and maintain 6,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 6,000 feet, United 2501.
United 2501 climb and maintain 5,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 5,000 feet, United 2501.
United 2501 climb and maintain 4,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 4,000 feet, United 2501. Tower on 132.7 United 2501.
United
2501. Tower United 2501 13 miles east inbound ILS runway 27 left approach.
274 at 4. Cleared ILS runway 27 left approach.
Cleared ILS runway 27 left approach United 2501.
United 2501 wind 274 at 4.
Contact Chicago departure on 125.0. Good day.
121.75 for United 2501. Ground United 2501, request taxi to the gate. Taxiing to gate Charlie 10 via taxiway Alpha 1 Bravo Alpha 8 Alpha United 2501.